everyone, we're back for the final part of Silent Hill Homecoming, which is Silent Hill 5. I'm excited and frightened. Alright. Let's do this dying. This leads to nowhere, so... Check out 108. Maybe my final missing weapons will show up. But no, of course not. Oh, this is a boss room if ever there was one. Oh my lord. hell is that? Who was that, a lady? Oh, wow. It's really raining loads. Hello everybody in the Rainyverse. We're here. The last boss of Silent Hill Homecoming. With the lights on low. The candle is lit! We're going to fight the boss now. And it's going to be frightening. It's going to be traumatic. I don't have half my weapons. I can see that pain. Much better. Are we ready? I was supposed to die?
Give that to me. Someone will see us.
No!
It's okay. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Why are we here, Alex? What's going on?
What's the matter? You scared?
Oh, no. I'm cool. It's just... Dad never lets us out on the lake.
Not you, anyway. Dad thinks you're a little baby who can't do anything on his own.
Oh, yeah? Then why'd he give me this?
What is that?
That's Dad's ring. But he told me not to show you, so I guess that makes me cooler.
Let me see it.
No!
What a piece of crap.
It's not. It's worth more than $1 million. That's why Dad gave it to me. Give that back!
To be. I chose you. Now you've ruined it for all of us.
Oh. save him. He's okay.
Get up! she?
Here, buddy. Take this. For God.
Unlock the big rig Alex costume. What the bloody hell is that? Does that mean I get to be a pickup truck? Nice. That's it then. That's, I don't know. Did Wheeler survive or not? I don't know. Josh is at the front of the house. I never noticed that. Oh, okay. Well, that's the end then, I guess. Well, that's the end of Silent Hill Homecoming. The boss was actually pretty easy. Interesting ending. Interesting story. I kind of guessed that Josh was dead by the fact that he could melt through many things. Who'd have thought that Alex was a nut job? He must have been the one that had the lobotomy. But anyway, thanks so much for watching me play this good old Silent Hill game. And the next scary game that we are going to play is either Silent Hill 2 or 3. And I've got Alien Isolation as well to play. But thank you so much for watching the screaming shenanigans of Silent Hill Homecoming. And until next time, and until our next scary adventure, goodbye from the Rainy Birds.